As Massachusetts continues to sort through its casino plans, Rhode Island's gaming parlors could see a boost in revenue. Our news partners of the Providence Journal report that Twin River Casino and Newport Grand were expecting a fall in revenue for the budget year starting next July 1st, but instead, that revenue drop is expected to happen the following year. Gambling expert Clyde Barrow at UMass Dartmouth says that the casino rollout in Massachusetts is actually the slowest anywhere in the country.